I was dying to text him and go, ah, you're not having a nice time. Wow.